Traffic lights across Wellington are being fitted with a clever device to help the city in the event of an earthquake.
The network of sensors will measure any damage done to buildings after a tremor and send real-time data that will help building owners assess what repairs are required. Kushla Norman explains.
It was widely felt throughout both the North and South Islands and has caused severe damage in some places.
The 2016 Kaikoura earthquake felt far and wide. It damaged Wellington's port and many of the buildings on reclaimed land. But it took engineers weeks to understand just how badly. Now, that information can be gleaned in minutes after a shake, thanks to what's inside these traffic light cabinets.
This is a seismic sensor. And what we're doing is we're putting a network of around 100 of them through the city, and what they're going to do is they're going to tell us what the shaking is at a building-by-building level.
Sensors provided to the council for free in exchange for access to the cabinets. Already, the city engineer can see it's working. This morning, ripples of a small quake at Tolaga Bay were picked up on the app.
If that shockwave had have got into the yellow zone, I'd have had to get an engineer to come in and check my building. If it had got into the red zone, I'd probably exceeded the design parameters for the building.
Wellington's got more than 1,500 commercial buildings spread over a variety of land types from solid rock to old marshy areas.
So we need to measure at all those locations to be able to say exactly how the soil reacted to this particular earthquake.
It helps me both as the city engineer for the council buildings, but I can also make a judgment about where would we target our inspections post an earthquake.
There are plans for the public to use the app.
One of the things that people will be able to do ultimately is be able to know what's happening with maybe their spouse's workplace, what's happening with their kids, the children's school.
Technology providing critical information for when the unpredictable happens. Kushla Norman, One News.